Hi, hello. All right, it's time. I wanted to try that demo out. I'm excited for this game. From earlier I've seen it looks pretty cool. There's actually a lot of voices. I'll keep it English. The portion of the game's first section. Play the full save data will sync. Oh, okay, nice. Right, let's see the settings. All the to loot items. Oh, to loot could be good. I'm gonna see the sensitivity. I might change it later. Our speaker. All right. Make medium. Okay. Let's go then. Oh, normal mode. Better play the demo to try out the battle system and stuff.
Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
Oh.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
I like that the title screen is directly the first, like, the intro into the first cutscene. Oh, we're gonna crash on the... Oh my god. Okay. Win there? No. I don't know what I'm saying, but there was a weird zoom on it that was like, oh, is there gonna be someone in there? Oh shit. So there is someone. Wait.
No!
GG's.
Pod landing complete.
Landing complete? Oh. What? Ow. Hello.
Taki?
Taki?
Eve, are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Are we in water? No. I love the character design. Oh, hey, yo. Oh my god.
This way to the bus.
Wait. And I want to see how you move first. Oh, the menu. Exhaust pipe, gear, exterior. Oh. Missions? Bag. Skills. Oh! Wait, there's a lot of combos and stuff. Oh my god. Survival. Beta. Data bank. Okay. More information. Taji is the commanding officer of the 7th Airborne Squad. Say that in the colony's combat simulations, her speed was unmatched. Name is Taki for a good reason. There we go. Alright. Just gonna wanna see the controls quickly. Mode, card, sprint, lock on, potion items, dodge circle. Okay. It's kind of the square and triangle, it feels like a fighting game, you know? Oh. Triangle for strong attack. I want to guard.
I see you still have your combat senses. Great.
Oh my god.
The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us.
My eyes are on the graphics. Yeah, on the graphics. It's so shiny too, like.
Come here. Careful, you're done.
It looks really good at this. I can say that. And not as a joke, like. What the fuck is this?
Watch out!
L3 to. Oh, L1 to parry. Oh, okay.
Watch out! There's more!
Another string. Oh, that one is square. Oh, better skill. Oh! Okay.
Great.
Oh, it's the thing on the bottom right. Like, I'm hiding something, but there's like an L1 with the X square triangle in. Oh.
Are you alright, Eve? My body frame. Take this. It's first aid.
Ah.
Thank you.
Thank you. This potion's up.
There's more of them.
And select. Ah. Sometimes I'm trying to parry, but like when I'm in the animation, it takes some time. Sometimes, like, Maybe that's just me that did that too. Oh. I kinda want to try to parry. Okay.
Let's get out of here before more of them show up.
Yeah. Sniffer. Woman.
This way.
That's what I was saying when I first controlled, I was like, oh. Like my eyes are attracted in the center of the screen, you know? Like, oh. Oh my god. Although, hear me out. Oh my god. My eyes. Oh, her butt. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Her butt. Kinda. Oh, wait. What? Okay. I'm good. I see what you mean. Yeah.
That was close. This isn't looking good. Let's go.
Oh, that's a little bus.
Is that an Alpha Nativa? Let's join them.
Oh, they are so dead. Holy shit!
Oh, my God.
Don't tell me Taki's gonna die. I feel like she's the like intro character and that something's gonna happen to her.
No. No.
These butts are getting crazy.
Life signs. We're the only two left. Eve, pull yourself together. Taki, listen to me.
We have I got one of those messages last time I streamed to you.
To see this mission through.
But understand? you were not even live. Wow. Yeah, I understand what it means. It's not dead. I have no choice, Taki. Oh my god, the zoom on. They are making me blush before the boss fight. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh, I tried to dodge, but I can't do a lot of distance with the dodge. Ow. Oh. Oh no. It's so flashy, I love it. Is that ugly guy? Yeah, what the hell is that ugly guy?
It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one.
Mm-hmm.
You fought well, even better than during training. You were all together, but then... The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp.
Okay.
Wait, Eve. I hear something.
Her booba. Attacky. Oh no! Is she okay?
Eve, are you alright?
I'm gonna have fun with it, yeah. Sephiroth? Oh, that's an alpha one. Why is it kinda... Why am I kinda... attracted by that?
Here, friend. It's me you want.
Gonna go for me and she's gonna protect me. Oh my god! She lost an- I hate that I was right. He's just an intro character.
Get out of here. Taki!
Oh. Wow. That's how you open the game, huh? I don't like comparing it to Nier Automata, but it's true that it gives big Nier Automata vibes, like the area, like the city, and the fact that we're kinda like androids and stuff.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is.
Oh.
Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
Alright, you better be. How long is it after the what happened to Taki?
So this must be Eidos 7.
Eidos 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
A lot of statues.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation.
Rain? She doesn't know rain.
This must be Earth's rain.
Oh.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.
Oh, she even have a real drone, like. Oh my god. Okay, guys. I gotta try. Oh, it's not... It's not... I thought that it, like in most games, it would, like, hide it, you know? But no. Like, the character gets... would have gotten hidden or something. What is this? A phone? Fast travel, oh. I have only this right now. Oh my god, the physics. The jiggles. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, I need to pick it up? How do I pick it up? Pick it up. I don't know. I wasn't actually looking. I was trying to look at the statue over there. I promise. Eidos 7.
Oh.
Music is pretty cool, I like it. Alright, there was something over there.
This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
Passcode.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit.
Oh, maybe it's to open this, actually.
Try entering the code.
Ah, yeah, it is. I remember it. It was. This, I think.
It worked.
Yep.
The building's collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
Can we swim? Yeah. What is this? I can't. Maybe I need to. No. Oh, now I can. I wanted to try it. Balker. that's me. What's up with this? Oh, camp. The shop. Skill settings. Perfect dodge. Oh, I like this. I prefer dodging than guarding in general in games, that's why. Next song. I like the vibe. How? What happened here, yeah? That's him? Oh, he saved us. Oh.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
Oh, I like how she's sitting. I'm looking to lay back in the chair too. Are the enemies spawned again? What is this? Ow. I wasn't sure when he was about to attack. Oh, a bit too early. A bit too late. Oh my god, no. Okay, let's do it again. Yeah, here we go. And I have to press triangle after. Oh. Fuck. I wasn't paying too much attention. Ah. Okay. What is this? Chest.
One of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
So it's out too to pick up items on the floor. Okay. That's where the statue is over there. Oops. Ow. Ow. Balance. Oh, that's why if they still have balance, do they I want to try it out. Another time. Nice. Oh, what the fuck is this? Huh? Too parry, but I'm bad. Hello. A new equipment. What a commencement.
Similar state.
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
How do I get behind there?
Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood.
I'll open it. Oh. It's open what, is it?
Ah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. He talked about the car. I was like, wait, what?
Fusion cell?
What it's a high energy compression battery.
What is it for?
Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god! Oh, fuck. Hi. I dodged. I don't know, sometimes I feel like he doesn't... Do I have to dodge on the sides and not back, maybe? Fuck, I don't have any potions left. Need to be pretty careful now. This? I don't have the password yet. I can't open it over there yet. No. Oh. I mean, they have no health. Yeah, that's what I thought. I had no health, no potions. I was like, I'm never gonna succeed to live here. Okay. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. I can skip. Oh, I have the better skill, okay. I don't know. And of course they are waking up. This one seems bigger. Oh, I didn't see the second one. Can't be got it. Oh, you missed touch. Ah. I thought I could. I thought I could kill it before, but what the fuck? Why did he attack so fast all of a sudden? I didn't think he had that many patterns of attack. What the hell? Wasn't ready. It's fine though.
We're in the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces.
I'm going the other way. Oh. Oh. Nothing here? Oh, he's back. Oh, okay. This way. Oh, but I'm back. No, it's not this way, right? Probably up there. Somehow I can go up. Over here. Wait, there's an arrow over there.
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I have to go to that ladder?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Oh.
Try using the plank.
What do you mean using the plank? I can jump that far? Or maybe I can push it? Oh, okay. Arrest. Maybe I should buy some of these. It was a bit expensive, actually. Skill. No, I need only one. I could level this up or this. I like this. I need to remember this thing. Three times triangle. Real triangle, triangle, triangle. I like this one. Like if I do. Ah. What? Okay. Trying the different combos. Let's rest. Might as well, right? Oh my god. Wait, that's so cool the way she goes down the...
We have to go through this building.
Okay.
Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Holding. Can I open this now? Still go back over there, right? Yeah. Does it work? Okay, I didn't expect it to work. I thought we had to go over there. Oh, I tried to dodge. I was going away. Ow. Oh, which way should I dodge? Maybe on the left? Ah, twice. Another one. My god. Took some time to get a better skill. Oh, I didn't loot him. All the gold, that's all. Balker drugs. Oh my god, why does it keep scaring me like that? Oh, not this guy. Oh my... Stop! This game is jump scaring me all the time. Oh? Oh.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass.
You could pass on the right here, I think. On the edge.
We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Honestly, I think she could pass here. She could even go down and climb. Alright, since it's the demo, do we go explore everything or do we... I kinda just wanna see the little bit of the story in the boss fights. I could go back later if... What is this?
May your memories
live. What do you call?
Forever.
Oh. Closed here? Yeah, of course. Oh.
A supply camp.
But it's
like this.
Blocked.
What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
So by cams with your more devices than regular cams, you can reuse the repair console here to enhance weapons, include a rechargeable tumbler count, and upgrade your exhaust pines. And upgrade Eve's compatibility. Your drone. Craft a nano suit and fast travel to other camps. Uh-huh. They want me to run this? Oh. The gene teleports behind the enemy to attack. Then extend the enemy each of these. Oh, that's cool. It's when they use a yellow attack thing. Oh, train. Oh, you can, training mod. Oh, it's blue when they glow blue. Oh, okay. They Eve glows blue as well. Okay. Ah, okay. There you go. I had too early. Oops. I still dodged somehow. No. I'll do one last time. Alright. That's cool that you can train the skills like that. Yeah, console. Oh. A phone. Uh-huh. Isn't there anything else? Can I open this? No. Oh.
Look.
What is this?
That's not an ordinary enemy.
Put lightning in this sword?
Oh shit!
Oh!
Oh, it didn't glow blue. Ah, oh, I tried, but it was too late. Step. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, let's go. I dodge. Oh. Oh my god. Oh! I have no health left. Oh, it still uses some health when I don't do a perfect parry, okay. But damn. Okay, that's gonna be tough. But that's cool. If the boss fights are like this, that's cool. Rooftop.
Adam, get back.
Alright. Oops. I'm trying to parry, but I can't. Oh, I take too much, man. Ow. Oh, fuck. I wasn't ready for this one. Ow. How much health does it use? Oh my god! Let's go! Ow. Oh, I wasn't ready for this one. Too early. Oh fuck, every time when the, I'm not ready when you blink blue. Oh. Oh, another time? Oh. He's dead? Oh, fuck. Okay. I wasn't ready for this. Oh my god! Let's go! But what's happening? Ah, okay. It's the end of the demo, huh? Yeah, I did. Oh, that was so cool though, the boss fight. I really liked it.
I can see the space.
It felt satisfying.
What do we do now?
The drone is different.
Yes, this is no longer the drone you knew.
When you get weapons too, that must be cool.
Are you listening to me?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
Little birds.
Little slide thing. That's the enemy I was fighting. And it could be a lot more smoother. But they seem to be a higher, way higher level or higher equipped. Nice. Less than a month, huh? Three weeks and a half. A bit under 4 weeks. I'm not gonna buy it yet. Thank you, but I'm not gonna buy it yet. Boss challenge. Let's see what it is. Oh! Oh my god! My jaw dropped. Yeah, this outfit is so cute. And the hairstyle too. Oh my god. It looks so good. Oh, I have four. Oh. Oh, it's the drone. It's I can't remember his name, but it's the guy that is the weapon. Okay. Oh, I have a double jump. Wait, did I already have a double jump? It feels new. I didn't try actually earlier, I think. Okay, let's try to do the this boss thing. Rail yard. Hello. Ow. What is it when it's red like that? Okay. Oh, what? Yeah. quick, push him. Oh, I thought I could dodge. Ow! Okay, I'm not used to the new mechanics yet. There was a lot of thing like when it was glowing purple and red. Didn't see the lights. The heels have some lights on it. That's cool.
Is it hiding?
I can just get this. Ow. You see what you did? Oh, okay, I did. Okay, I wanted to heal. Fuck. Oops, I went in it. Oops. Oh, I can do this. Nice. God. What? I wasn't ready. He always changed the timing of his hits. It's so hard to get the perfect guard all the time when you don't know it yet. Alright, let's go. I can do two dodges at the same time. Ow. Did I try to dodge or parry? Feel like it's easier to parry. Oh fuck, I wasn't ready. For the purple one. Ow. It's a bad run. I wasn't ready. Oh, I got it. Fuck. It glowed yellow and I pressed to go out. Okay, so I got it. Oh, I dodged. Like this. Come on. Oh, what? It didn't put the trigger for the blue thing. Oh. I got a parry, but I can't. Can't. Okay, this time though. Oh. I'm so bad. Fuck. I dodged that. I'm so fucked. Yeah. I did stealth pretty badly. I didn't do the same thing than usual. Hi. Oh, it's this one. I need to learn the patterns. Almost. Oh fuck, when he does that, he does this. Okay. I should have pressed forward and damn it. Now, I don't know how to parry this one, it's so fast. Okay. Okay. Hey, we're doing good this time. Nice. Oh? Oh, yo! Nice. And I think I just... I was trying to play too much defensive. I had to go more in. Nice. Hey, that was nice. I think that's gonna be it. That's it for the demo. But there, I definitely wanna play it. I'm probably gonna, unless I don't have the time, but I should have the time by the time it gets released. I just need to finish FF7 Rebirth by the time it's released, but I have almost a month, so it should be okay. Yeah, and that's about it. And I think I'm gonna end stream now then. Yeah, it was just a quick stream. I just wanted to try it out and that's about it. Alright, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time then. Bye bye! By the way, it's probably gonna be Sunday, but not 100% sure. Alright. See you next time. Bye-bye.